Hi, my name is Steve Houston. Again, many of you clicked on this video because it's all about an overview of the life insurance industry, specifically the mortgage section and the final expense life insurance. We operate in the mortgage section and final expense leads-based sales opportunity part of this industry, meaning we're not doing any cold calling and we're not doing any door knock. Many of us are in this business because we really enjoy a couple of things about this business. One is the high upfront commissions. Two, the residual income. And three, the ability to build and open our own agency in our own hometown should we want to. But all of this has to do with the ability to work less, earn more, so we can do more of this, more of hanging around the pool, going to the beach, doing things that we enjoy doing with our families, right? And not be working 24/7 to put food on the table. So I'm going to go into my office here and we're going to sit down for a few minutes. I got to watch where I'm walking. And we're going to talk about what it is this industry does, right? How do we do it? How do we get paid? How do we get paid, right? And what a day in the life of an agent looks like. And hopefully that will give you some answers while you look at this industry, because right now I think we're at a point in time where many people understand that, look, I want to own my income. I want to own my own business and own the process so no one can ever put me out of work again and put my income and my security at risk. So stay tuned to this video. I'm going to go transition and we're going to get into this. I believe if you stick around, you'll get a lot out of this video today, and maybe you can find out exactly, is there an opportunity in this business for you?
I decided, why not just stay in my happy place and do it right here in front of my pool? Many of you are looking at our industry, maybe for the first time, the life insurance industry, specifically mortgage protection and final expense. And I wanted to take the time today to record a step-by-step video overage of exactly what we do, how we do it, how we get paid, the cost of getting started, and the licensing process. It will be an overview, and then if you see an opportunity for you and you have some questions, we can do a one-on-one conversation to clear up any questions you may have so you can make an educated decision without all the hype that is being put out there by all the recruiters looking to just go through the numbers. Some will, some won't, so what, and make some money off your back. I think you need to go in this clear eyes and an open understanding what this opportunity is all about, because it is one of the best, if not the best, the opportunity on the planet. I know that after 40 years, but I want you to get your questions answered today. So I'm going to go over what I consider the key points of what this occupation is all about. Look, I don't sell anything here. As most of you know, they've been around for a while on my channel. We sell insurance and we help others change their financial lives and prosper while making a difference in the client's lives that they help, while also making a great living ourselves and finding true independence, personal liberty, by owning our own income that no one can take away from you. And I mentioned before, the federal government, the closing of businesses, the putting you out of a job, the mandates that are putting you out of a job because you won't get vaccinated, whatever it is, this is not a political conversation, it's just facts. You need to own an income, own the process of generating that income so that no one can ever take it away from you. And I believe you found it right here in the life insurance industry. Look, not any government, not any mandate. You know, whether or not you are vaccinated or your political positions, you should be able to earn a great living and support your family in pursuit of happiness and pursuit of your dreams. Look, I've been in this industry for over 40 years, and I can tell you that I know of no other industry that can provide you that balance that everyone is looking for. True time and money. Working when you want, where you want, with unlimited income. So let's get started. Hang in to the end of the video, and I believe you'll be given the most complete, unbiased opinion of the facts and the potential of this business opportunity. So let's get going. Let's start with what we do. First and foremost, it's important to understand this is a leads-based sales opportunity. I have some in my hands right now that I'm going to show you. That means we do not cold call anyone. Our agents only call people that have asked for more information and what their options are for protecting their family's financial security in the event of a death or disability of them or their spouse, by making sure that while they may lose the income of a spouse, they won't lose their home and their kids will still be able to pursue a college education and the dreams they have for their future. Many times losing a dad or mom, while devastating, the loss of that income and the security of their homes leaves them to a life of poverty. I was in that situation. My dad passed away when I was 15 years old with very little life insurance, about $10,000, not even enough to bury him. and it left my mom struggling financially for the remainder of her life, and it eliminated the possibility of continuing college. So I know this firsthand. So I'm going to explain how we get these leads or these inquiries and what you as an agent would do with them. So when someone buys a home or does a refi, this generates a public record. And we get that data and mail them a letter just like the ones I'm showing you here. Now these in my hands here, I'm looking down at my monitor so I can make sure that you can see them. These I have in my hands were actually mailed to me. Now, they're all about the same thing. I'm going to kind of bend them over here so protect some of the information on there. So it's just like this. It says important notice, Stephen Houston, shows the name of the mortgage company, their address. It says, Steve Houston, you're entitled to participate in our low-cost mortgage protection life insurance program, which can protect up to the amount of the loan. In case an unexpected tragedy, without this plan, your family would still have to make your monthly mortgage payments. Steve Houston, your benefits can include death benefit, pays off your mortgage in the event of your death from accidents or natural causes. Disability pays your mortgage loan payments if you become sick or injured. Unemployment money back option. Return your premiums if the benefits are not used at the end of your mortgage term. Knowing your family will have the funds to help them from losing their home. Consultations can be held over the phone or through video. No in-person appointment is needed. They fill out the bottom section here and they put it in an envelope. Okay. It's like one of these. And they mail it back in. Now these are high quality leads. There's also a postcard we mail out, just like this one here. It essentially says basically the same thing. It says mortgage protection card on it, right? It has my name, my address, the amount of the mortgage, all those things. It's returned promptly. Please use this envelope. And it says here, please provide information on your affordable mortgage home protection program, which can complete my mortgage payments in the event of my death. Very simple stuff. So they get these things in the mail. They have to fill out their personal information on them, and then they put them in, back in that envelope, right? And they mail it back to us. And like I said, I've got several of these letters since I've got my mortgage last month in the mail. Now, I haven't completed any of them because I don't want anybody calling me up because I'm in the business. That's exactly what our agents do. Now, I'm going to put those back on the ground there and go back to what we were doing. Now, as an agent, you'll get these leads or inquiries and call them and chat and verify the information, and with the help of our in-house underwriter that will review their medical conditions, be able to go over three or four options, and find protection that will fit their budget. So next, how do we do it, and what is your role in this process? Well, very simply, what we do is we take this piece of paper that someone who just got a brand new home and a mortgage received from us, or did a refi, they get it in the mail, they complete it, as I said, and they mailed it back to us, and we have a conversation. You would have that conversation. You go into our back office, your dashboard, you download your leads, you print them off, and you would call them up from wherever you are in the United States, right? Or I even say wherever you are in the world. As long as you're licensed in the state that you're calling in, you can conduct your business. Now, as an agent working with our agency, on that initial phone call to introduce yourself as a licensed agent and introducing ourselves as the underwriter that's assigned to their inquiry, we're going to book an appointment to go over their options while we had them on the phone. We're also going to ask just a couple of questions, three or four questions with their medical history, like smoking, non-smoking, prescription drugs they're taking, any surgeries, etc. And then we're going to send it over to our in-house underwriter who helps you with product qualification so they can help you put together a worksheet with those three or four options on it to discuss with them during your scheduled appointment. We do this for you so that you are in business for yourself, but you're not by yourself as it should be. You can conduct that appointment face-to-face or completely virtual with our virtual platform that has been time-tested and proven for the last 18 months. Product selection is key to your success, which is why in the early stages, we want to be involved in the process to teach you to think and be a complete underwriter. You want to own the process. You can generate income within the first week of you receiving your license. So now let's talk about how you're going to be paid. I got a handy dandy whiteboard here that Angela did for me so I can go over that information with you right now. The average sale or the average policy for mortgage protection insurance is about $85 a month nationally. It's been that way for many, many years. And how we figure out what our commissions are going to be is the insurance company takes this $85 a month amount, times it by 12 months, and comes up what we call an annual premium volume of $1,020. And this is the amount that you and I are going to be paid on. If you're a 90% commission rate or contract rate, now the two are not the same. We'll get into that in more details later. If you're at 90%, that means if you protect a family at the national average of $85 or $1,000 per year, roughly is what they'll be paying, you're going to be paid $918 per application. Now, that's incredible. You make almost as much as the insurance company does in that first year, and you would be paid in 3 to 5 business days. Now, if you're protecting 10 families a month and you write 10 applications that are issued, you're going to make $9,180 a month. Do that for 12 consecutive months, you're making $110,160 a year. Folks, that's $110,000 on a very, very part-time basis. I don't care if you work from your home, you work from your car, or you work from your RV. You can protect 10 families a month. That's roughly 2.5 to 3 families per week. You can do that working 2 to 3 days a week. And on those days, I'm talking about working maybe 2 to 4 hours. Right? And again, you can do it anywhere, any place, anytime. Now, this is important. You're paid by the insurance companies that you send the business to. You send them no business, you make no money. It's very simple. It's your business. You can work whenever you want and wherever you want, right? It's totally 100% up to you. There are no production requirements. You send them business, you make money. And the great thing about this is that no one has their hands on your money. Your commissions are all direct deposited into your bank account 3 to 5 days after you submit the application and your client is approved for the coverage. That's a great thing for people that are traveling around the country on the road because it's direct deposit. You have immediate access on that smartphone of yours to get access to your commissions. You ain't got to go check the mailbox, right? It's also important to understand that all of these carriers are A-rated billion-dollar companies in the most highly regulated industry on the planet, which means you'll get paid and your income is secure. A very, very important part if you're building residual income, it's not about the one-off sale. It's about what am I generating? Every time I protect a client, I make a deposit into my residual income bank that's going to pay me for many, many years to come. While I'm driving down the road in my RV or going on vacation with my family or walking the beach with my kids, it doesn't matter. Money is being deposited in my bank account every single day. Look, bills come in every day in the mailbox. You might as well get paid every day. Now, why is this industry so attractive to so many people? Well, easy. You're able to generate high upfront commissions, and you also get paid residual income with most products as long as the client continues to pay monthly for their insurance coverage. You'll be paid every month for as long as they remain a client of the insurance company you place them with. We used to call that mailbox money, but now we don't even use the mailbox. It's direct deposited. Residual income means doing the task once and getting paid over and over and over again. This is how you build generational wealth and can build your business to a level whereby you will have an income coming in from your past efforts every day, every month, every year, even when you're no longer working. Look up residual income, even Google it if you need further information on how that can impact your life and free you financially forever. Now let's get started with the licensing process. And as I said earlier, this is the most highly regulated industry on the planet. And that means, yes, you got it, government oversight. You must be licensed in your state and you must have a clean background and be able to pass a background check to receive your license. Now, a requirement to get your license is what they call a pre-licensing course. This you do at home, in your RV, traveling down the road, on the beach, wherever you have internet access, and it should take you no more than a week to complete on a very part-time basis, approximately 30 to 32 hours to pass their exam and get your certificate of completion, and then you're eligible to take the state exam in person, or some states will allow you to do it online due to those COVID restrictions. Now, once you pass the state exam, which is 100 questions, you have 2.5 hours to complete, you submit your certificate of completion along with your fingerprints, the state will then issue a license. With that license, you're free to conduct your business in that state. Also, which is very important if you're traveling, with that license, you can, for a small fee, no exam, get a non-resident license in any other state you wish to do business in. Like Angela and I, for example, when we're traveling down the road in our RV, when we're stopped for the day, we can jump on the phone, we can call some leads, we can book some appointments, and we can run those appointments virtually right from the RV, living our dream while making a living and making a difference in people's lives. And we're proving you can do this business anywhere you choose. As I said, you can do it from your RV, or you can do it from your car, or you can do it from your home, or you can do both. I hope that this gives you a basic understanding of this industry. I'm sure it has generated some questions, but I've tried to cover what we do, the power of making a difference in people's lives. Listen, everybody needs what we have sooner or later. We all are going out of this world the exact same way. You and I can make sure that the family they leave behind, while mourning the loss, do not have to add to the stress of wondering what happens tomorrow and possibly put them out of their homes and their kids' dreams turned upside down. I read a few months back that insurance salespeople are the highest paid people in the country. And the reason for that is we're able to build three types of income: upfront advance commissions, residual income, which is number two, on some products, and you can start your own agency and hire agents to work with you. Much like a State Farm or farmer's business that you see around town that they pay a huge franchise fee, here you can do all of that for nothing more than the cost of your insurance license. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below. I would greatly appreciate you subscribing to the channel and liking these videos. Look, my contact information is in the description. You can email me, you can call me, or you can text me for that one-on-one conversation anytime. Thanks again for your time. It's greatly appreciated, and I look forward to talking to you. Bye-bye now.